In this lesson, we're going to see the consonants. Now we're done with the vowels and the semi-vowels. We're done with that. When I say done, oh, you're going to see that every day. But for now, we're going to start with the consonant. That's good, because once we're done, in linguistics, there is something called double articulation. And that's what we're going to be able to do. We're going to be able to put the sounds together so we can have the words, and the words together so we can have the sentence. That's what the double articulation is. Now, but we need to know all the alphabet first. And that's what we're going to do now. We're going to start with the consonants. The letters in the alphabet are the sounds of the language. Once you master it, then you master the sounds of the language. Now, what you need to do is the ability to put the letters together and still pronounce it right. Okay, now the consonants. There are 17 of them. Further down the road, we'll debate about some other consonant from the French or in English that some folks wanted to add to the Haitian Creole, but that didn't work. We'll see that later. We're not there yet. I'm just saying it in case you go somewhere and you see they say 18. So that's the reason why I mentioned this. So now, the 17 consonants, we're going to start with 6. We're going to see 6 of them in this lesson, 6 in the next lessons, and the remaining 5 in the lesson after. Okay, what are they? The first one is, let me just write them down for you. Now we have the 6 of them here on the board. That's B, Sh, D, F, G, Zh. I know it is, I know this is easy for you because those sounds exist in English. It's B, Sh. I know you don't have that letter in English, but it exists in Haitian Creole. Sh, D, F, G, Zh. Those are the 6 consonants we're going to see today. But what I want you to do, I want you to get used to it. The reason why I want you to get used to it is when it comes time for you to mix consonants with the vowels together. I want you to get used to the way we call them. I don't call that B. I call it B. That's the letter Sh. All right? I don't call it CH. I don't call that D. I call it D. I don't call that F. I call it F. I don't call that G. I call it by the sound it makes, G. I don't call that J. I call it Zh. Now here is the deal. Even if you were to call those the way you know it in English, you would find a serious difficulty in Creole. Because that sound, that and that, anybody who speaks French that learns English, they always have a big time trouble with this. And it will be the same for anybody who speaks English who is learning French. Now, why? Because they are the opposite. The opposite of what you know in the other language. For instance, in English, we call that G. But in French, that one is the one that gives the sound. That calls it G in French, for instance. And we call that, you guys call that J. And we call that G. What you call this. That technically helps you out. Just calling them by the sound they make. All right, very important. Now let's see some words. Now with that letter, letter B, if I add O to it, O, the vowel O, B, O, what do you think that gives you? B, O, B, O, that's bo, bo, B, O, bo. Very important. B O bo. The next word on that is, if I add an accent to this, now it goes from bo to bo. B O b O bo. Now the next word is bon bon. Bon bon. B O b O bon bon. That's the next word. The next one is baton. B-A-T-O-N. B-A-T-O-N. Baton. Baton. The next one is balai. B-A-L-A. B-A-L-A. Ballet. Ballet.
Ballet. And the next one is barrière.
B-A-R-I-E.
Barrière. Now we're trying to consider all the sounds by themselves and try to do it like that until people, if you do that with people around you, they're gonna think you're crazy. So you gotta keep practicing this, maybe on your own, in your room. Well, if you don't mind, you could do that in front of people as well. But it's for you to master the sound of the language to make it easier so you can pronounce everything so much easier. But to be honest with you, I would love for somebody to help me like that when I was learning English. My accent would have been so much better than it is today. I'm still struggling with that. Now, the next letter is letter C. We call it sh by the sound it makes. If you add O to it, it's sho, sh, o, sho, sh, o, sho. After that, we have chalet. Sh, a, l, e, chalet. Sh, a, l, e, chalet. We have shy, shy. Sh, a, I, sh, a, I, sh, a, I, shy. And the next one is charité, charité. Sh, a, r, I, t, e, charité, charité. What I want you to do, I didn't translate those. So why don't you do that as a homework, huh? Why don't you go ahead and find out what those means in English? You go to Google, you just type the word, you will have the translation in English. Don't do Google translation. This is not what I'm asking you to do. What I'm asking you to do is to look for the word, because Google translation doesn't work. It doesn't work. Now, the next one is D. We were saying diab. Diab. When you say diab, it's D, I, A, B. D, I, A, B. Diab. Deye. D, E, I, E. Deye. Devant. D, E, V, A. Devant. Défaut. D, E, F, O. Défaut. Défaut. Dépalé. Dépalé. D, E, P, A, L, E. Dépalé. The next one is f. We have fâché. F, A, sh, e. Fâché. Fa. F, A, fa. F, A, fa. F, A, fa. The next one is farine. Farine. F, A, R, I, N, farine. Fado, fado. F, A, D, O, fado. Figi, F, I, G, I, figi. Fei, F, E, I, fei. Now, G is the next one, G. Gaz, g a z, g a z, gaz. Guitar, g I t a, guitar. Goûter, g o t e, goûter. Gâté, gâté, g a t e. Now, if I'm a little too fast for you, you can just pause it as you're watching the video, and then don't kill yourself over this. We're gonna come back. Well, we're gonna use every consonant and then we'll associate them with all the vowels to give you all the sounds that exist in the Haitian Creole language. So you shouldn't worry about this, all right? And that's why I didn't even take the time to translate those words for you, because what matters for us right now is learning the sound they make, all right? That's what matters. Now, gaspiller, gaspiller. G-A-S-P-I-E-E. Gaspiller. The next one is jeter, jeter, j-e-t-e, jeter. J, j-e, j, j-e, J'ai. J'aime. J'ai. J'aime. Gêné. J'ai. Gêné. J'appe. 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 Jaune. J'aune. J'aune. Jaune. Now, those are those six consonants we have, the first one. In the next lesson, we're going to have six more. We're going to count. Last time we count from 1 to 10. Today, we're going to count from 11 to 20. Are you ready? Let's go there.